Here's Andrew Robertson for Liverpool. And Darwin Nunez on the turn. And Salah! Brilliant goal for Liverpool. Mohamed Salah is in a really hot streak right now in front of goal. Here's Elliott. Game just opening up a little. We've got Milner outside. He might not need anyone. Stunning goal. Absolutely brilliant from Harvey Elliott. It's a goal out of absolutely nothing.
Could get one back here. Mussolovsky, nice. Very nice. And he goes on. Still. Still. Oh, what a goal! Wow. And touch of brilliance.
But for Liverpool, they wonder what could have been. Well, that's back towards Diogo Jota, who's inside the penalty area, and scores! Absolutely incredible! Scenes the like of which only seem to happen at Anfield. And Salah on the charge. Oh, ball for Nunez! Anfield is ecstatic. Darwin Nunez has scored a goal for the ages. Lovely little check turn, and then gives it straight to Henderson. And here's Gakpo. And it's off for Salah. Lisandro Martinez is the defender. Salah's turned in one way, then the other. Gakpo! Oh, incredible goal! It's a thing of absolute beauty! Gakpo to Salah, to Gakpo to the goal. A stunning goal at this end of the ground. Few years back, now with a free kick, he's trying to do it again! It's another stellar moment from Trent Alexander-Arnold at the KP Stadium. Nicely done by Luis Diaz. Might need a moment of brilliance here for Liverpool, and it's got it as well! It's absolutely stunning from Luis Diaz. A goal out of absolutely nothing. And by his standards, that's pretty awful. And there's the ball for Salah, who's got the spin, and Salah has the run, and Mohamed Salah scored, doesn't. Into the back of the net for Liverpool. You just don't stop him when he's in that mood. And my oh my, does he make it count for Liverpool again. Mohamed Salah, was there ever a doubt that that wasn't going in?